Bill!
Run! Run! Wait!
Never get a naked flame too close to what a Phil Cassidy's moonshine steals.
Shit, Phil. You drink that stuff?
Hell, you don't have to drink it. Just a good whiff will set you off.
Ah, listen, Phil, you said you could fix me up with some firepower.
Sure thing. There's some Mexican gunrunner been doing me for business of late. He does his weekly runabout now. Hey, ram his hardware off the back of his trucks before he goes to ground. And you'd be doing me a favor while you're at it. Then finish him off.
Up with Medallion Man, the shop for medallion needs. Medallion Man caters to all levels of masculinity. For the strong silent type, a medallion the size of a hubcap will say everything that needs to be said. Even singing medallions for the Casanova, who knows, music is the food of love. Model trains, dollhouses, diapers, whatever your interest, we've got the medallion for you. Don't forget, everyone knows, if you can't support it, you can't support it.
Thank you.
got me some extra drink moonshine during fermentation time, and I was wondering if you'd fancy having a shot. Seriously, Johnny, if you like a drink, or if you need to strip paint, this stuff will make a man out of you. Sure did out of me, even though I can't see out of one eye. I'll be waiting for you. You hear?